Durchgang. Ich mache den. So, das dann.
Miss Quinta, welcome for the school prayer. Let's pray. Thank you, God, for this beautiful day. We pray that you may bring fun and laughter our way, and that you may give us friendships that stay. Help us today to learn and also to play, so that our school is filled with peace, love, and joy always. Amen. Thank you, Miss Quinta, for the school prayer. Miss Simplons, welcome. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Let me see you with me. Wave at me, Merry Christmas! I would like us to join me as we sing the song that you all know very well. I am H A B B Y. Will you join me?
Yay!
Very good. You like its energy?
Yeah.
I am H A B B Y.
I am H A B B Y. I know I am. I'm sure I am. I am H A B B Y.
Hello.
Hello.
Are
PPY?
Yeah.
Year 1, 2, and 3, are you HAPPY?
Yeah.
That's good. Can you look at your neighbor? Look at him and her very well. How is he? How is she? To welcome all of you, whoever is watching us at home, at school, I want to take this opportunity to welcome you to Hatton Grange 2021 Christmas, everyone. Wow, that's nice. 2021 Christmas concert. And as you can see, everyone is looking nice. As we said, you are looking wow. Now that you're looking nice, I have something to tell you. But before that, our drivers today, the ones who are driving this wheel, we have a wheel here, which is the Christmas concert is going on, yeah? So our drivers are Miss, that is our MC, Master of Ceremony, Miss Quinta, and Miss Mary, the Mother of Jesus, yeah? You. Can I give you it?
Yeah.
Can I give you this something that I have for you?
Yeah.
Oh, I have to leave because of time. Should I leave?
No.
Should I leave?
No.
Okay. I have a poem. Are you ready to listen to my poem?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. It goes like this. I like a flower. Beautiful flower, pink, purple, or orange, a lovely flower. Thank you. And that flower is not just a flower, but that flower is you, and you, and you. Good day, Merry Christmas.
Wow, lovely, lovely, lovely. Round of applause to Miss Melissa. That's great. Thank you, Miss Melissa, for that wonderful welcome. Now we have something good from our teachers. Now we're just going to relax and watch. Okay? So we are going to relax and okay.
Merry Christmas. My name is Simple Zwagari, Quality Assurance and Curriculum Coordinator. Hatton Grange Academy offers a British curriculum and is adapted for our unique environment in Kenya. The UK education system is worldwide reputed for its high quality and standards. And one of the huge benefits of the British education is how transferable it is. Students can move from country to country or within Kenya. At Hatton Grange, we offer a broad and balanced curriculum. And together with a vast array of activities and experiences, we are focusing on development of the whole child. Academic success, social skills, emotional health, and physical well-being. Our curriculum aims to provide our children with an introduction to the essential knowledge that they need to become educated citizens. Hence our school motto, nurture, aspire, achieve. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year 2022. Bonjour, je m'appelle Betty. Je suis prof de français à l'école Hatton Grange. Hello, my name is Betty. I am the French teacher at Hatton Grange Academy. Our school pride in offering French as a foreign language, given that French is the second most spoken language worldwide after English. Once you have learned French, you'll be able to communicate with people from Francophone countries. Besides that, you'll also be able to learn cultures, from the Francophone countries and also other countries that speak French. French as a language gives you opportunity to study in Francophone countries, and you stand a chance to also work in the French companies and other sectors too. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Je vous souhaite joyeuse Noël et bonne année.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas.
We can do better than that. Boys and girls, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Would you like to make this stage one Merry Christmas? Now, teachers, Merry Christmas. Can I see a wave from you, please, teachers? Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Your voice is a bit low. Teachers, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah, it can't get merrier than that. Wonderful. It's such a wonderful day. Everyone is looking radiant in red. Everyone is looking so good. And I would like us to go through, or I would like us to think about Christmas. So listen to this, everyone. Christmas marks a very special season because Christmas in itself is very special. Once upon a time, 2,000 years ago, a very special boy was born in Bethlehem of Judea, that is Israel. This boy was called Jesus Christ. Prophet Isaiah said, the Virgin Mary will give birth, and truly he gave birth in a manger. Prophet Isaiah had said this boy was going to be called Emmanuel. Emmanuel means God is with us, and indeed God has always been with us. God is with us today. When Jesus was born in a manger, the whole place in town was full. No one would give his parents room. And the carpenter, that is Joseph, stood beside Mary as this baby was born. Why was this child even special? He's the son of the living God. Jesus means our savior. And we don't only remember the day he was born, we remember the good things that he brought into this world. With Jesus we get hope, with Jesus we get happiness. At Hutton Grange Academy, and everyone who is celebrating this fair with us today, let's remain with the goodness of Jesus as the Christmas season sets in. I wish you a wonderful and a Merry Christmas. Can you give me a wave for that, everyone? Merry Christmas, everyone.
Thank you. That's a nice one. Can we give her a better clap for that? That's very nice. Let's give Miss Murphy a better clap. At least each and everyone is well equipped and we know what the Christmas means. Is it true? Now, before I welcome the year one who's going to present to us, now the biggest question is, why choose Hutton Grange? Why choose Hutton Grange as a school? This is a very big question, and I believe we have the answer to it. It is the only and the best British school in this region. It offers education at its best and a variety of co-curricular activities. Do you agree with me?
Yeah.
Do you agree with me on that?
Yeah.
We have lots and lots of activities, and our school offers the best. Is that so? Thank you very much. Year 1A on stage, and I believe they look so lovely, is it so? Very tiny, but lovely. Year 1, you're welcome on stage.
Christmas Carol, welcome.
is year two with a poem. Welcome, year two. Welcome, year two. Bright. They are bright children. They are coming in. This is our year two class. As Miss Quinta has just said, why choose Hatton? Why choose Hatton? We have qualified teachers with a number of experience in this field. So once you're choosing Hatton, remember your child is going to meet an outstanding support staff who takes care of the well-being of the learners. So parents at home, be quick, hurry and enroll your child to Hatton Great Academy, and she or he is going to get the best in this region. So welcome on stage, year two.
The year twos are ready to present the Christmas
story.
Enjoy.
Once upon a time, a long, long time ago, begins the story of a baby that most of you should know.
His dad's name was Joseph, and Mary was his mom. The baby was very special. He was God's only son.
Some angels came from heaven, and they began to sing to shepherds in the fields below, glad tidings do we bring.
A bright star lit the heavens to light the magi's way.
To the baby in a manger who was born on Christmas Day.
Year 1A is coming on stage with a very, very nice presentation about Mary's boy child. Now, my colleague just talked of Hatton Grange having very qualified teachers. Is it so? Our teachers are qualified. You're getting best education so far. Hatton Grange Academy is also keen on nurturing talents, which produce all-round learners, not just in class, even outside, and they're well equipped for their future. So we not only equip you for your future, being smart in brains, physically, socially, psychologically, all these we cater for. Year 1A, welcome on stage.
Bye.
Children into being better chefs in future. We have cooking club here, and we have our well and able teachers who train them to become better cooks and chefs in future. And let me welcome the year two to year four on stage with all to joy. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. Year 2, 3 and 4 ready to present a song called Ode to Joy. Wow.
year 2, 3, and 4. Wow, that is great. Thank you for that. Year 2 up to 4. Next on stage is a French dance by year 7. And by the way, oh yeah, this reminds me of my summer vacation in France last year. What? Do you know what? Language barrier was a problem. I couldn't communicate, even connect with anything. And that's why I think we all need to come to Hatton Gray, because this language is taught here. So I have decided to take the lesson. Welcome year 7 with a French dance.
So this Christmas season, we would encourage you all to be kind to all those around you. Joyeux Noël.
Why? I couldn't be able to speak French. I only understand English, my mother tongue, and Kiswahili. Thanks to Hatton Grange French is here with us. Let's clap for the Year 7 for presenting the French play. And next on stage is Year 3 with a performance. Let's welcome them with a clap. Thank you.
Thank you.
performance. Look at how they walk out of stage. This is our candidate class in the primary section, year six. A very, very healthy group. Look at them. Thanks to Hatton Grange. Very good meals. We also ensure that our children are well taken care of, not just in classes, not just in clubs too. We also provide a very balanced menu with good delicacies, catering for all preferences by different cultures, religions, and health matters in all balanced proportions. Thank you. This is year seven with a dance. Thank you very much. With a song, sorry.
In front of you are the high schoolers ready to present to you a song entitled Little Drummer Boy. Welcome.
Thank you.
Wonderful. Now we are going to watch a clip from our teachers just to let you know what we do in Hatton School. So relax, get yourself ready and watch.
Jumbo. My name is Caroline. I'm a Global Perspectives teacher in Hatton Great Academy. This is a unique, innovative, and transformational based program that stimulates our learners' critical and creative thinking skills about global issues where there is always more than one point of view. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas and prosperous 2022.
Hi, Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. My name is Tracy Weber, representing the sports department in Hatton. My department is filled with happy and jovial people. Hashtag fun. And we welcome any student, no matter your skill, no matter where you're from, we welcome you to our array of sports. We have tennis, we have cricket, we have football, we have swimming. And if sports is not your thing, we have music, we have drums, we have piano. So we cater both to your artistic side and your sporty side. So whatever your skill, whatever your forte, welcome you. From the sports department, with much love, we wish you a very Merry Christmas and a happy 2022.
Well, well, well. Here we have the Kids Stage 2 and Kids Stage 3 ready to present to us our Christmas production. Earlier on, we heard that we have a drama, which is a wide scope of activities. Here is one that we just want to showcase. Thank you, Kids Stage 2 and Kids Stage 3.
Mary.
The birth of Jesus Christ. Way before Jesus was born, a message was brought to prophet Isaiah, the man who prophesied the coming of the Messiah. Prophet Isaiah prophesied,
"For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given,
and the government shall be upon his shoulder,
and his name shall be Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God,
the Everlasting Father,
Peace." So it happened 2,000 years ago that the prophecy of Prophet Isaiah came to pass. A young woman in Nazareth named Mary was visited by an angel named Gabriel.
But how? Tell me how? Joseph will not take any of that.
Indeed, it shall happen. You will have a son, and his name will be Jesus.
You already said that, but what does Joseph think? We are engaged?
His name will be Jesus, Son of God.
But what does Joseph think?
Say what? We're engaged. Did she tell you that?
Mary will have a son through the Holy Spirit, and his name will be Jesus, Son of God.
Mary!
Mary and Joseph had to travel to Bethlehem because of an order from the Roman emperor that a census, a record of all people, be taken in their hometown. They arrived in Bethlehem after days of traveling. They were told that there was no place to stay. The inns were full.
Can we find a room?
No, our rooms have been full ever since last week. Sorry.
Mary and Joseph settled down on a hay in a stable, the only place available for Mary to have a baby. Mary went into labor, and Jesus was born. His mother put him in a manger.
Behold, as the shepherds watched their flocks, an angel appeared to them and said,
Three wise men saw the brilliant star in the sky and traveled to Bethlehem to bring gifts to the newborn king and
to worship him.
When Herod, the king of Judah, heard of this birth of Christ, he said,
"Show me where the baby king is so I can go worship him."
But indeed, King Herod, filled with anger, wanted to find baby Jesus and to kill him. Today we celebrate the birth of Jesus and share the joy of Christmas with all humanity.
Sherekea Christmasi.
Sugugu Nekarara.
Christmas Kiwadai.
Joyous Noel.
And we together say,
Merry Christmas!
By Key Stage 2 and Key Stage 3, our high school. Next on stage, we have Year 6 with a song, Silent Night. Sorry. Now, as we've heard and we've just witnessed that in Hatton Gray, we nurture learners in a holistic way.
We nurture our children holistically, not just in drama only. We also have several issues that we handle here. Before we welcome the next group, maybe I would like to put across to you that we also offer field sports like soccer, basketball, golf, cricket, badminton, lawn tennis, among others. And students from outside are also welcome to participate during the weekends at Hatton Grange. Hatton Grange Academy opens all its doors for all. Now here on stage we have the Year 6 class ready to present to us a song which are going to play on their recorders, that is Silent Night. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. You're welcome.
Before you is Year 6, ready to present a song entitled Silent Night. Thank you.
Thank you.
supported by their able teachers, that is Miss Tracy and Miss Susan. Can we clap for them? That was a very good one. Now, just before we welcome the year five, I also want to tell you that Hutton Grange prides in having scouts. Now, we know that scouting being one of the several worldwide organizations, we are very much proud to have it as one of our biggest clubs in our school, starting all the way from junior school to the senior school. It doesn't discriminate the ages at all. Now, welcome to Hutton Grange. If you feel your child is well-talented in scouting, you're welcome. This is your home. Year five, welcome on stage.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, Sherry. How are you?
Fine, thank you. In front of you is Year five, ready to present a song entitled We Three Kings. Thank you.
Of Bethlehem. 10th of December. For enrollment, parents, you are kindly requested to please contact the numbers 0758-800-800, or you can also contact 0781 27, 27, 27. Now on stage here, we have the year four class going to present to us a song still with their recorders, that is Jingle Bells. Year four, you're welcome.
Good morning, everyone. Ready to present a song called Jingle Bells. Welcome and enjoy. Thank
holidays. My name is Beatrice. Admission procedure at Hunton Grange Academy is simple and easy. All you are required to have is a copy of the birth certificate, one passport size picture for the learner, and the latest school report. We endeavor to focus on creating a more supportive, safe, and conducive environment for the learners to make learning more fun, as well as striving for the highest standards in all areas. The school office and communication lines are open from Monday to Friday from 7:30 to 4:30 and Saturdays at 8 a.m. to 12 noon. Are you within Eldoret and its environs? Are you planning to move to Eldoret in the near future? You are most welcome to visit or contact us for any question or clarification and to also see what you've got for your learners. We, as Hutton Grange family, wish you a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year 2022. Enjoy your holidays.
Merry Christmas. My name is Maureen. As Hutton Grange support staff, we are dedicated to ensure that school is home away from home. Have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Happy holidays. My name is Naman Dodia. I'm here on behalf of Hutton Grange Academy Scouts.
to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Happy Holidays. My name is Prerna Shaptai and I'm the president of Hatton Bridge Academy. Our school has a very friendly environment with kind teachers and disciplined students. We have Math, Science, English and Global Perspective as our core subjects. During break and lunch, we have very delicious and mouth-watering food. We enjoy after-school activities that include football, cricket, golf, and many more. We'd like to welcome you to join our large family here at Hatton Grade. On behalf of Hatton Grade Academy, I'd love to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Enjoy your holidays.
Hello, hello. Hello, everyone. Are we tired? I'm very happy you're still energetic, but you are not so far from ending. Just in 1 minute, before it clicked 1 minute, we're going to have a group of very lovely people. Do we know them?
Yes!
Who do you think they are?
Yes!
Wow, now this is the biggest group that has actually made sure that Hatton Grange is actually Hatton Grange, that place to be. So I welcome the school's head teacher, Mr. Ronald, who's going to introduce his staff, that is both subordinate and the teaching staff. You're welcome.
Good morning. I'm very happy today. Thank you very much, Ms. Winter, for giving me this opportunity. Now, I want to start by thanking all the students for today's program. We had very many good, outstanding performances. So I want to thank you very much. I also want to thank the parents for supporting us in this program and ensuring that our Christmas concert is efficient. Now, I want to once again, as you went up, welcome those who are viewing us from home or in offices, feel part of this program. I know many people may believe that Christmas is only for Christians, but this is not the case. Christmas is for everyone. Christmas has become a global culture. Everybody at the end of the year waits for Christmas anxiously. So today I was very happy to see us getting back to the good memories, okay, and having Christmas come early. I've enjoyed the performances by the students. We are not yet done. We still have more performances coming up. I came here to introduce the staff, and I want to take this opportunity to start with the support staff for Hatton Grange Academy. So I'll call them. Kindly, if I call your name, come forward. Okay, we have Ms. Audrey. Okay, very able support staff. She works in our kitchen. Okay. Next, we have Terry. Ms. Terry, again, part of the kitchen department.
Let's clap for them. Let's clap for them as they go on stage. Let's clap for them.
Emma, Ms. Emma. Again, in the kitchen department.
Very able, Ms. Emma, who ensures that our stomachs are full. Clap for them.
Okay.
Titan,
yeah,
the school is always
very neat. Our
chief
gardener. Yes, thank you. Now, I also want to welcome the staff and those who are viewing us from home. I'll take this opportunity also to introduce the staff and maybe mention the areas which they are in. Now I'll start with Simplos Wangari. Come forward. like this term. Then we have Peter, Rachel. Peter Rachel is a senior teacher and also class teacher year 6. We have Jaffet Otieno. Jaffet Otieno is year 5 class teacher. Then we have Susan Stanley. Susan is class teacher year 4. We have Vivian. Vivian is class teacher year 3A. Then next we have Theresia. Theresia is our class teacher year 3B. Next we have Melissa. Year 2B, followed by Linda. Linda is a class teacher in year 2A. Mary Suela, our MC for today. Apparently, she just talks at some point. Mary is a class teacher year 1B. Then we have Tabitha. Tabitha is a year 1A teacher. Next we have Betty Geronimo. Yeah! Betty Geronimo is the coordinator for this program and she's the French teacher in our school. Next we have Leah. Yeah! Teacher Leah does Kiswahili and personal social health education. We have teacher Margaret. For this event, teacher Margaret teaches Kiswahili. Then we have Ellis, Sir Ellis. Sir Ellis is our ICT teacher and also the school ICT technician. She's also doing arts and drama. Next we have teacher Jeff. I understand he's doing something somewhere. He'll be soon here. Next we have Charles Mateche. Charles is Max Felix. He does Key Stage 3, the secondary section. Then we have Caroline Kitaka. She's the exam officer. And she's also a geography and global perspectives teacher. We have teacher Tracy. She's our PE teacher, sports. We have coach Dida. A very popular one in our school. Coach Rida does a number of sports, okay, and more specific soccer, very talented. Then we have our school admin, who I think everybody knows her, Miss Petri. In the admin department, Miss Petri is assisted by Miss Maureen. Recently, we've introduced the accounts department, which is headed by Margaret Ochoada. Is Margaret here? She could be in the office, maybe checking my money. Now, we've also had a library set up this term. We have a very well-resourced library, and we have a school librarian. His name is Mr. Otieno. Also helps the school van, maybe later you appear. So thank you very much. We are going to do a song, okay, and then later I will introduce Simples to do lots of thanks. Thank you, welcome.
Okay, hi guys!
Hi.
carol called Hark the Herald Angels Sing. Enjoy.
Ms. Simplos, to give vote of thanks. Ms. Simplos, welcome.
Wow, wow. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
I can see all of us are really shining and we are all smiling, right?
Yeah.
Do you feel happy this morning? I want to take this great opportunity to pass my vote of thanks to our honorable directors, our respected head teacher, all my colleagues and staff of Hatton College Academy, our viewers at home, our parents, wherever they are, all our students and all protocols observed. I want to take this opportunity to thank everyone who made our occasion the way it is today. First, I want to appreciate all the students for their hard work, for them to make our day a success today. To our parents who made our students as vibrant as they are today, we want to thank you. To all our colleagues who did everything, all the preparations, they did all the rehearsals to make our event today lively, we really want to thank all of you. And finally, to all the students who did everything that they did to make our event a success today. I want to say proudly that we are wishing you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. And even before I take off, because I want to introduce something very interesting. I want to open the floor for a dance, right? I will not forget to thank all the producers of our production today. Mr. Frank for all his efforts to ensure that everything is well done. I would like you to come. Yes, because when we shall be opening the floor, we shall be with you. Yes. And please let me not forget some pupils who did a wonderful job of playing the drums. Do we know them?
Yes.
Who are they?
Rihanna.
Who else?
Rihanna.
Very good. So, wait. So, I want to take this opportunity and thank all of you for making everything very lively as it is. And I'm wishing you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Mr. Frank, don't go. Just stand there. To our MC, please give us a dance. We can open the floor.
Thank you. Merry Christmas. Ho, ho, ho. Be good boys and be good girls.